Hello, in this video I will show you how this algorithm that I have previously explained works. The idea is that the robot will move between the walls, so we have set the environment as you can see here, and the idea is that the robot will move within the walls using the lidar sensors basically, and indeed we can zoom to these sensors to see how they are. We have them here, right in the robot's arm, on the left side and the right side. We have one or two on the front and two slightly behind them. And these sensors will detect the distance to these walls here, okay? And we use a sonar sensor in order to detect if there's something in front of the robot and regulate the speed or adapt the speed to that, okay? So let's zoom out and play this simulation. Okay, as you saw here at the beginning, there was a huge correction. That was because the robot was not right in the center of... Let me just zoom out so you can see the rest of the simulation. So that was because the robot was not just in the middle, but so he detected that was the separation line was slightly shifted, so that's why he corrected that. And then after that, most of the time it's basically in the middle of between the walls, and the corrections are done because the slight difference between the distance these sensors are detecting here, and this is used to estimate a line right passing through right the path we want. Okay, you could also see that sometimes the sonar sensor detects the walls and the robot slows down the velocity, and here it also happens, it's slowing down. And then here at the end of our circuit, the robot will stop once we have reached the minimum distance we set. Okay, thank you very much.